Hello guys, Sami with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about yang somewhere else. Life insurance. Life insurance provide monetary benefit to a decent family or other decent benefit group, and more specifically, provide for income to an insurance person or family. Bury over and other final expense, life insurance provide often allow the portion of having the process prior to the benefit group, either in lump sum cash payment or an annuity. In most that the person cannot process a policy and another person with their knowledge, annuity provide the same. All payment and are generally classified as interest because they are insured by insurance companies are regulated in insurance and refer the some skills of a call and investment management expertise. The life insurance regulated with pension that pay a benefit for life are sometimes regarded as insurance against the possibility that a retire without life is or have financial result in that sense, they are the complement of life insurance, and from another meeting perspective, are the mirror image of life insurance. Sometimes life insurance contract accumulate cash value, which might be taken by the insurer if the policy is surrendered or which might be borrowed against some policy, such as annuities and endowment policy. The financial instrument to accumulate or liquidate wealth when is needed. In many countries, such as the United States and the UK, the tax law provides that the on this cash value is not taxable under certain circumstances. The less to wait best use of life insurance as a tax efficient method of saving as well as protection in the event of yearly death. In the United States, the tax on interest income on the life insurance policy and annuities is generally different. However, in some cases, the benefit derived from tax deferral might be offset by a lower return. This depends upon the insurance company, the type of policy, and other variables. More certain return, moreover, other income tax saving measure. Next, burial insurance. Burial insurance is an all type of life insurance which is paid upon death to cover final expense, such as the cost of funeral. The Greeks and Romans introduced burial insurance when they organized groups called bueno familiares, with card for the surviving families and for funeral expense of members upon death. Groups in the Middle Ages serve a similar purpose as did friendly associates during Victorian times. Property insurance. Property insurance provides protection against physical property such as fire, theft, or weather damage. This may include special forms of insurance such as fire insurance, flood insurance, and flood insurance, homeowner insurance, inland marine insurance, or builder insurance. The term property insurance might, like casualty insurance, be used as a broad category of various subtypes of insurance, some of which are listed below. 1. Aviation insurance protects aircraft wounds and parts and associated liability risks. Such as ASM or entered party liability airport might also occur under this category, include air traffic control and reporting operation for international airport through the smart domestic exposure. Next, boiler insurance, also known as boiler and machinery insurance or equipment breakdown insurance, insurance against accidental physical damage to boilers, equipment, or machinery. Next, boiler risk insurance, insurance against the risk of physical loss or damage to property during construction. Boiler risk insurance is typically often written on a risk basis, covering damage arising from any cause, including the negligence of the insurer or not otherwise, especially include boiler risk insurance in covering the process, protect a person or related insurable interest in material, feature, or equipment being used in the construction or renovation of a building or structure. How those items sustain physical loss or damage from an insurance peril. Crop insurance might be pursued by farmers to reduce non-maintenance barriers with associated with their crops, such risks include crop loss or damage caused by weather, hail, drought, or damage spread. Included especially in sale or diesel, some of these being the benign perils. Okay guys, this is your discussion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel, and see you next time.